my journey to visit the intense place of Amazon rainforest. And this is my boat. This is our environmental police of the Rondonia state, and we are very much thankful and grateful to this person to complete our whole journey. And right now we are in the land of Amazon and going towards to visit, that to see the condition of Amazon with this beautiful security and the environmental police. Hi, nice to meet you. Yes, thank you, and please be happy. And I'm going my message to all of my Indian friends. Please save your mother earth and please follow the United Nations Sustainable Development Concept. Namaskar.
Crocodile. This is crocodile. These all are crocodile.
Namaskar. Myself Dr. Tapas Pal from Raigarh University, India. Yes, on the expedition and my observation, this real Amazon rainforest in Brazil, I would like to say to my global people, my global friends, all of friends of my all of the country, that yes, Amazon is safe, no forest fire is here. On the basis of my own observation, your Amazon, our Amazon is completely safe. And there are some media, those are creating such type of rumor that Amazon is not safe. It's not true. You can observe this whole area. Amazon is completely safe. No forest fire is there. Thank you.
Yes.
Hello. Namaskar. Myself Dr. Tapas Pal from India. And I am an assistant professor of Raigarh University. Right now I am with Professor Flavio, the professor and the renowned researcher of Brazil. And he is doing his job in University of Rondonia. And also I am with one of my best friends of Rondonia. And he is doing his work on the biodiversity and nature. Right now, my dear friends, please, you can observe at the backside of me. That is, the name of the river is?
Jamari.
Jamari River. Yes, right now, we are at the land of Amazon. And this is the Jamari River. And you can also see the Amazonian rainforest. We are preparing to go to visit the Cunha Lake, the intense area of Amazon. And our message to all the global people, please save your river, please save your trees, please save your Amazon. And being an Indian, it is my goodness that I got the permission from the government with the help of this beloved my professor. And it is my duty, and it is all over the people's, the duty of the people, that we have to save our Amazon. Amazon is the resource of Brazil. Amazon is the resource of our earth. And we have to save the biodiversity of Amazon. So don't interact with the biodiversity. They have their own space. They have their own right to stay in our mother earth like us. So we can enjoy the nature, but we have no capacity and we have no power and we have no right to destroy our nature. So save Amazon, save your biodiversity, save your culture and save your mother earth. Namaskar.